He looks good on TV.
Didn't he grow up in D.C.?
Went to some prep school in D.C., didn't he?
Harold's from D.C., not Tennessee.
Our mayor says the Ford family's trying to tie up every political slot in Tennessee.
Has Junior ever had a job outside of politics?
The Ford family business is politics.
Well, he does look good on TV.
I'm Bob Corker, and I've approved this message.